In the process of getting the building in place, we have a great opportunity as a living laboratory to involve students and academics, but students mainly, in the process of designing, building and operating the building. A student practicum is a really valuable part of courses because it gives a practical side to relate and make relevant the course materials that people are working on.
Essentially, it's an electrical unit and we were working on coming up with a renewable solution and providing some renewable sources of generating electricity. And in terms of that, we looked into all sorts of things like such as solar panels and transparent solar panels and windmills and anything that could add like a little bit of excitement and a teaching element as well. So me and my team members were working very closely with the project partner from Wood and Grieve Engineers. And so they were the ones who came up with this idea, and they asked us to present a feasibility study which required us to answer all the important questions such as how much it will cost, what kind of benefits will it provide to students, and so we had to constantly, you know, be in contact with them and get to know their requirements and their critical requirements and what it is that they really wanted from us to do. It was really important to have learned the project management skills and then the working with everybody and the communications and the teamwork, because I mean that's what real life is going to be once we get out there in the real market and the real industry. I think people will be requiring us to work in groups and answering all these really big questions, and on top of everything, being a renewable project and renewables, you know, booming all of a sudden. So it's really good that we've got this skill set. I think electrical engineering has definitely provided me with an area where I could help more people, and I think renewables, which is such an emerging part of technology nowadays, and power, I mean, we cannot live without electricity. I mean, every morning we get up and we turn on the switch and we think the power is going to come. Where is it going to come from, right? I mean, we only have finite resources in terms of coal and natural gas. So it's about time that we start looking into the renewable section, and looking into this side of engineering has definitely opened up my eyes into different types of areas that I can go into later down the track as my career in electrical engineering.